Namaskar, namaskaram, sat sri akal, salaam alaikum to all of you. 45 years of singing, and to be able to say, it's like just yesterday that I started. INK has inspired so many people, it inspired me as well. And I just, so every time I come for this, and I want to say that 45 years of singing and perhaps 67 years actually of being in music, because that's as long as I've breathed. And that's a long, long time. For those of you who are calculating, thanks. Actually, through my show, normally I keep saying 45 years of singing, 45 years of singing. I always say to the audience, I'm sure all of you must be saying, kitni umar hogi iski, which means God knows how old she is. So I put them at ease and say I'm 67. Music, it heals. It's for all seasons. Every kind of season you'll find some kind of song coming up, isn't it? It's also for patriotism. It's also for victory. It's also for liberty. It's also for freedom. Why so much time to fight and hate when there's so little time to love? So I'm going to sing you a song now. Do you like my sari? Really? So INK saw me and INK gave me Skyfall in a sari. INK will now give me Guitar in a Sari. It's one of the first songs I ever sang in my life, and never ever thought that it would be so relevant even today.
I can play this guitar, I can sing a few notes. I'm old enough now in this country to vote. So I wrote me a song about a wide-winged dove, a toy gun for Christmas in place of love. I hear children yell with the hands of a gun. I'm better than you, 'cause I've got one. My playmates respect me, my mommy does too. She bought it for me to shoot whatever I choose. Sometimes I wish this gun, it was real, but I can't pretend that it's made out of steel. Bullets and powder and a trigger to pull, then I'd be grown up like the rest of the world. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. A real one, a steel one, just a toy. A real one, a steel one, just a toy. When I grow up, it will be okay to join the army and to vote someday. Like my mommy, my country will give me a gun to use as I did my old toy one. Nobody is born with an urge to kill. You learn it as you live, and you live as you will. So buy your kids a toy gun, and they will have a right to shoot mankind and the dove that flies. The blood of this country is mixed with tears. It's going round the bend for hundreds of years. If that's the way you want it, then that's the way it is. 'Cause the world's what we made it, and we made it blood red. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. A real one, a steel one, just a toy. It's true, isn't it? It's what we teach our children. And it all starts right there by buying them toy guns. The song made such an impact on me 45 years, 46 years ago. Never bought any child that I know, leave alone my own children, a toy gun. Listen on. Daddy, oh daddy, please buy me some love. I dreamed last night I killed a white-winged dove. Everything was dead except for three things. It was me, my gun, and my doggone dream. In my dream, the dove, she tried to fly. My toy gun killed her, and I watched her die. Then the wind sang a song like a tear from above. Your daddy cannot buy back the white-winged dove. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. Just a toy, just a toy, just a toy. A real one, a steel one, just a toy. A steel one, just a toy. A real one, a steel one, just a toy.
Whoa! Thank you.